Hey, what's up, y'all? What's up, Dwayne? What's up, Vice? How you doing, man? See, Dwayne's been following for 343 days. Nice. How's everybody's Friday? Hey Jeff, thank you for the like, appreciate that. What's going on, man? Morning, Don. Don's been following for 371 days, nice. Over a year now. Hey, what's up, Cecil? Thank you for the like. And thank you, David, for the double. Thank you for the share, Cecil. Appreciate that. And David. Get my likes in over on David's stream here real quick. Hey, what's up, Larry? Thank you for the like. Oh yeah, that's right. It's afternoon there, isn't it? Yeah, we're a little late getting started. Let's see. Oh, you've been dealing with a death in the family? I'm sorry to hear that, man. Everybody put some prayers in the chat for Vice. Let's see. Jess following 447. Larry's following 383. Nice. And thank you for the chairs, Larry. Appreciate that. Hey, what's up, Michael Childs? What's going on, man? Thank you for the like. How you doing, brother? There's a small convoy tonight. It's going to be Johnny Serp, Surreal Bland, Dia JC Gaming, and myself. Hey, Kristen, how you doing? Thank you for the like. Appreciate that. We're running our K-Whopper W900. David's running a Western Star W49. Surreal's running a W900. And Johnny is running a Peterbilt 567. And we got our boat horn this evening. Oh, your mom's sister passed away? Oh, I'm sorry to hear that, Don. Prayers for your family as well. Oh, yeah. This is that Kenworth customization DLC. This is actually an SCS truck. It's not a mod. We are starting with a... What is it? A case... Model 9250 grain harvester. Pat should be proud. Was hoping to pan around and see John's truck. He's driving a Penske truck. He's driving a rental. Oh, your aunt was 80 years old? Not the longest of lives, but not a short one either. So there's that. I gotta change that key bind. Hang on a second here. Give me just a second, I gotta adjust my keys. I went to go hit my push to talk button and it put me inside the truck.
Oh boy.
Interior camera, Joy B, need to unassign that. There we go. Yeah, just the four of us this evening. I had to reprogram a bunch of keys when I first started. I just missed that one. Hey, what's up, Robert? And thank you, Surreal, for the like. Appreciate that. Alright, I'm ready to roll out. What kind of scrap are we making? We're making international case scrap. Hauling farm equipment.
Let's find a new route. Get ready to turn right.
It's better bring up the map so I can see where I'm going. Weather's crazy for second day of autumn. I bet you're liking the cooler temperatures. It was nice here today. It was the 60s. Hey, Kenneth, thank you for the share. Appreciate that. Welcome in, how you doing? Come on, give us a drive-by. Yeah, it's kind of the same thing here. Whoa, no brakes. I missed the corner entirely. Guys get stuck back there, or what happened?
I rear-ended some rail trying to go around them.
Getting all seasons in a day, that happens a lot here too. That's still kind of warm, but much better than the 107 you guys were having a couple weeks ago. Near 80 during the day, it was snowing that night. yeah, I've seen that before. I forget where you're at. Where are you at, Kenneth? Happens in Kentucky a lot too. Oh, you're in Illinois. It's see if we can get around this guy. There's not going to be much squeeze in the emergency lane with this. Too wide. Yep, we're headed for spring. It's been warmer than this time of year normally is, though. Normally it's in the 40s this time of year. Ooh, get back on the road. Oh, shit. Wow, nice view. Be careful on these winding roads. This thing is real top heavy.
Yeah, I've already tipped over once.
I haven't tipped over yet. I've been on 9 wheels, though.
Oh, damn.
I might have been a coat truck getting parked on the road. That's getting better, though.
Might want to adjust your mic, John. You are super quiet. Don Granger says hello to everybody. Can't be beat. Everything's still in one piece? Yeah, it's early. I'm actually making an effort not to crash. Still doing pretty well for doing 90 miles an hour. This is where it's gonna get dicey, using the express lane.
That'd be better.
Yeah, that is. I can hear you now. Don't do it.
Not my engine sound. Just quit cutting out.
No, it's you that jinxed me, man. I was doing so well. At least I didn't tip it over. I just kind of stopped on the guardrail. Yeah, he's been having issues with his mic. Alright, looks like we are leaving California, because that is the inspection station on the way in. This is bad. Oh, I made it through there. Didn't even eat anyone. Okay, we need to get weighed. What do you guys think this thing weighs? Think skinny, for sure. 200,000? I don't know. I don't think it's that heavy. 150?
I don't know why I'm going the wrong way.
What are you doing over there, babe?
Going the extra mile, are you?
I didn't realize I was going the wrong way until I seen Johnny and Surreal coming towards me.
Alright, let's see, what do we got here?
It's because I tipped over and flipped, and I thought I was going the right way, but I guess not.
No way, 85,000 pounds.
I'm going to have to change engine.
This thing must need new brakes. Because that means that the load is 45,000 pounds, because the truck and trailer weighs 40.
That'll keep cutting out a bit.
Yeah, my engine, it keeps cutting out.
Hey, what's up, Bill?
I can't remember which engine this is, but it's open high.
Surprised you're not in here, man.
Got a good sound when you can hear it.
Same stack we always run. You think the way station's broke? Yeah, I agree with you. As hard as it was to stop at that corner that I missed. I would think the load by itself is 90,000 pounds. Because this sure is acting like I got no brakes here. Guardrail number two. All right. You're not too late. This is the first load of the stream.
I almost did.
Wow, no cars were yeeted on this load. That's a first. Yeah, see? I'm going right past these intersections. I think he's right. I think the scale's broken. Yeah, it's different. That hardly ever happens. Alright, where's our hole? Oh, back there in the corner. Alright. Let's see if we can get the ding here. Got it way too soon on that one. Yeah. Nah, we're not getting the ding on that one. I kinda didn't think so. This truck is really too long for that. Straighten it out a little bit here.
Stop my four wheel. Zip over there real quick.
At least make it look like we got the ding right. Think it's on time since it's got no yeets. Yeah, this spot is really difficult. Let's see. Well, we'll call it a brownish ding since I had to pull it up. But it's in the hole. On time, I don't know, maybe. See, Dwayne thinks it's late. Don's on time with a question mark. Let's see, what do we got? Nope, really. Oh, that's a hurtin'. Well, we gotta do better than that. Let's see, Ben, we'll do that. Dang, that hurt. We were so late that I didn't get paid for this one.
Drive
safe. Oh, yeah. Would have got paid $26,000, but we got $26,000 worth of penalties. The worst part is the would have paid $26,000.
Oh, damn. That's a huge hit.
Yeah, definitely need to check something. Oh well, still looks cool. What the hell? Oh shit, I thought I parked out of the way. Sorry, guys. Pull up a little bit so they got her pull in behind me here. Hey, what's up, Austin? Afternoon, how are you? Oh, you're in the gym working out, eh? Thank you for the like. Thank you for the like, Michael Tech Room Gaming. Appreciate that. I'm doing well. A couple of days ago, I was questioning whether or not I was going to be streaming tonight because I had a skunk get under the house. And it was under the right underneath the room where my computer is. I didn't go anywhere near the computer the last couple of days just because it stunk so bad. But
it better come on. Where's it been?
I sprayed around the perimeter of the house with some peppermint oil.
It seems to have
sent him packing, which is cool.
On my way.
Michael Techroom thinks the air freshener in your truck is making it more tippy there, David.
Yeah, I know. That's what he said. He said, make that air freshener lose that weight.
Yep, I do have a liftable axle on this truck.
I've looked over a few times.
Okay, got a clue what you're talking about. I went up in the truck, I don't see no air pressure.
Yeah, he had to throw it out the window so his truck wouldn't tip over.
Yeah, it's hanging in the window. It says Wonder Bum, or Bomb, whatever the hell it says, B-A-U-N, Bomb.
I put a camera in my truck, I thought it would show my backup camera, but hell, it's got a little GPS on it too. Good Lord, that's three of them in here.
Damn, huh. You need three GPSs?
No, I thought it was a backup camera, it's got a GPS, so I guess my old lady sitting by me is looking at it.
Well, then you got no excuse if you go the wrong way then.
That's right,
you got three of them now.
Looks like Wild Bill is joining us.
Well, I usually like to put a cell phone on the left corner because it's tall, you know, I can see more of the map on it. Without having to zoom out.
Looks like we got everybody but Surreal.
That is Wild Bill. Yeah, he had to smoke one. I'm feeling it.
Alright, well, if he's taking a smoke break, let's roll out. He can catch up.
There he is.
What's up, Chris? Yeah, it looks lighter. Should be.
Great. Take a wide turn, three cars coming at me.
Oh, shit. Well, there's the first yeet.
Oh, man.
There, everything should be right with the world now. We've yeeted cars.
Well.
Oh, there's a third. I don't know why I can't get a good drive-by. Let's try it again.
Can you get hung up there too, Bill?
Yeah.
Man, I can't believe I couldn't get to that mess.
Drag one of them.
I guess we're not going to get a good drive-by right yet.
Just because you got the HP on.
Thank you. Yeah, I guess not. I don't know. Usually it'll pass a couple of times, then it'll give a good drive-by. I don't know why that isn't happening. Oh! Can't eat the trooper. What's up, Jackson? Thank you for the like and share. Appreciate that. How you doing? Had a Whopper and fries and cheese tots. And two honey mustard chicken wraps. Dang, man. Oh, you didn't have all that for dinner. I was going to say, that's a lot of food. I had a Philly cheesesteak sub.
Oh, it was a blue car. That's all I know.
Wow, nice view. Ooh, almost went up the hill on that one. Oh, we're gonna miss the turn again. Holy shit. I don't know who did the brakes on this truck, but they did a shit job.
They probably forgot to put brake pads on.
Holy shit.
Probably.
They missed your turn, Mike.
Yeah, I couldn't stop. Hey, Michael, thank you for the like. Appreciate that. It's Wild Bill, Johnny Syrup, Surreal Bland, and DNJC Gaming. And myself. Part of the problem is the GPS ain't talking to me.
Yeah. I hear it once in a while.
Well, mate, it's my turn. Turn left, Bill, turn left.
Oh. Holy crap, look at
oh,
that.
Oh no. Oh, I'm stuck.
I can't do turn into the guardrail. I just did.
I know it's a nice shady spot, but you shouldn't park there.
Are you going camping or what?
They got wedged in between a tree and a wall. It happens when you take a turn too fast.
No more sparing the state troopers or I'll lose my rep. Yeah, I suppose you're right there.
My brakes at 145% and I still don't have a brake.
106 miles an hour. Hey, Mama Jones, how are you? Welcome in. Underneath, whoa, holy shit. All right, Jackson. 113. I'm doing 114. God help me if I need brakes now.
Something will bound to stop you. You need to.
Kind of like the old racing bikes, they need to put brakes on. Wow. Whoa, big old.
Whoa.
Hold it. Oh, don't need that sign.
You spit that big bear out in front of your trailer like it would pay a damn spitball.
Coming by you on the left, David. On your left. Oh.
My bad.
Oh, shit.
Uh-oh.
Yeet.
What did we miss?
He warned me he was coming up on the left, and I don't think I was paying attention to that.
Don't brake check me, Bill. I'm right on you, dude. I keep coming over, but every time I do a truck or something coming. Whoa!
Yeah, you got too skinny. Chocolate's not available, so we're going for something else, sweet.
Back of that trailer.
I ate the last of my bunny track ice cream yesterday.
This guy, goodbye.
See ya.
He's gone.
Go straight on.
That guy caught that pole.
Yeah, belly rub, ooh, totally.
I want to yeet, but this thing tends to jump up in the air when I try to yeet.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, this ain't going to be good.
Oh, jeez.
Oh shit!
Oh yeah! Oh no! 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 No!
Oh no! Sorry.
Oh, I got through, dude. Like I said, this thing goes airborne. It went airborne and went over everything, and I got through.
I was trying to go on the right.
I can't believe I kept it on my wheels after that. You saw that, didn't you, David?
Oh, I did see that. I thought you were gonna flip over.
Oh, mangoes from the garden.
Yeah, it's real, just smoking with this girl before she goes to sleep. But originally, I read that comment wrong. I thought he said he was smoking his girl before she goes to sleep, but I had to reread it.
Oh!
No wonder he's busy.
So I had to reread it, and I was like, oh, you're smoking with your girl.
It'd definitely have to be a quickie if he leaves her smoking. Yeah, for sure. Oh, look at this. We're going to get through that without hurting nothing either. Oh, this guy's getting yeeted. Yeah, this truck's pretty sure-footed. I'll say that for it. Yeah, I may have had something to do with that.
Whoa, 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 whoa.
I did not. I will come back and read your comment here in a minute. We're almost to the destination.
Taking a far right, far left, oncoming, incoming.
Go straight on.
Woo!
Cats always land on their feet? Yep. I don't know. Maybe I got a cat in the bunk. I don't know. I didn't look.
Oh, great, great. I made a little mess there.
Oh, did you ever?
Whoa!
See you in about here. Sorry. I just cleared the wall. I just cleared the wall when I hit the ground.
I just went over the embankment.
Yeah, it's a little bit top heavy, but it's not too bad.
Not a fishing hole down there, is it?
Nope. Not this time.
You know, tell Jake from State Farm you had an accident with a fish.
Might catch old Andy Griffith and Obie down in there fishing. What? Somebody left their blue underglow across the road.
That had to be David. I don't have any underglow.
I don't have underglow, but I do have blue lights on the side of my truck.
I guess you left those on the road.
I guess
so. They were going across. It wasn't going with traffic. It was going across.
That's weird.
Yeah, I like that Jake brake, but the problem is when you run it in convoy, it cuts out. That's the only problem with that one.
Lagging up here, Bill. I'm not sure where you are, but I'm lagging up on the left side.
Go ahead. I'm not too far behind you. Oh, right behind you.
Yeah, I like that fart cannon, but it's...
Oh, yeah,
that's what happened. I'm busy.
That engine sounds kind of weird in convoy. Oh, welcome back, Jackson. Oh, we got that same hole again.
They don't come down unless they stop.
Oh.
Let's see if we can get it in there this time.
That was a tight one.
Now it's raining.
You gonna get the ding? Not quite.
It's cleaning all the yeet off the windshield.
There we go. It's a dirty ding, but what the hell? Had to brush her teeth and wet the tires. All right, let me find Heather's comment here.
Did I get hung up there? Yep. Took that too.
Yeah.
Right.
Skimming that fence. That's like this wooden fence.
Let's see if we're
trying to break their fence here.
See if we're on time here. You guys think on time? Let's see. Johnny, you are Heather Jones' favorite.
Thank you, Miss Heather.
And we are on time. Sweet. Let's see. Jackson's in 434
days. Nice.
Fence, let's see.
That sounds like hitting a cement wall.
I'll be right back.
Pendleton Burns. And Ontario. I will go to Pendleton. Take a fertilizer spreader up there. Who's in the convoy? It's Wild Bill, Johnny Syrup, Surreal Bland, D and JC Gaming, and myself.
Let's do this.
Let's seeing us all jets. We actually have. There's a military cargo that's got a jet plane with no wings on it. Mama Jones says hello to everyone in the convoy.
Hello.
And Jackson likes everybody's truck.
Thank you.
Jackson.
Horns for Bailey? Yeah, we got boat horns tonight. Jackson's been a supporter for 7 months. Appreciate that, Jackson. There's Wild Bill's horn. Yeah, it was in pieces, you know, because it's us. Alright, watch your eyeballs, I'm gonna make it daylight. Oh, that wasn't bad. I think the horn said screw this.
Right?
Hey Mark, welcome in. Thank you for the light, appreciate that. How are you doing? Yeah. It's not too top heavy. Yeah, I don't know. Let's see, let's take a look at it.
What?
Yeah, it shouldn't be too top heavy, it's not that tall.
Well, there ain't no collision. I didn't even have to tap it. I just drove through your trailer. Dead weight.
Who changed their name? Hey, what's up, Nate? Thank you for the like. Appreciate that. You still doing your PD training? Oh no, Bill Chiplock has always been Wild Bill. Let's see, show you the inside of the truck. It's that 100th anniversary Kenworth. Got a little miniature down there in the cup holder.
David.
I'm coming. I'm right behind you guys.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, Wild Bill has always been his name on Discord. Oh, you just got done? Did you get to send somebody to jail? Ooh, tight curve coming up. Dallas is the bait.
Yeah, there's no good trying to cut through here.
Oh, yeet. Oh shit, I missed the turn. Hang on a second, I gotta back up here, I missed the turn. Oh, you got a long weekend? Is it a holiday there? Nice scenic views here in Oregon. Alright, Dan. Thanks for popping in. Appreciate that.
All this poor town.
Are you busy back there?
I was gonna say, what?
Yep. Hitting telephone poles, fences.
I managed to stay off the fence until I got out of town.
I was just about to get out of town.
Can't believe you didn't catch all that yeeting behind you there, David.
Oh, I know.
A lot of traffic. Alright, Dwayne. Thanks for popping in. Appreciate it. Oh, yeet.
Boy, there's one stout picket fence.
Yeah, right?
I
It's relentless, that's for sure.
Bounce me off of it like a Jersey wall.
Oh, we got a viewpoint. Let's check it out. See what we
whoa,
got.
Whoa, whoa. A lot of traffic right here.
Turn right.
See, what do we got? The Biggs Junction. This is one of the few viewpoints I haven't seen before.
Give the cops what the hell did I clip?
Yeah, thanks for the uptime, Jackson. Well, that's pretty cool. Even had birds circling in the sky. Don't see that too much.
That's a good idea. I need to get fuel.
I stopped to look at the viewpoint. I'm still good on fuel. Can't park there.
Well, I guess you can't take a shortcut through here.
No, John did. You just gotta have enough speed.
Yeah,
I didn't take no speed. I don't do drugs.
And then turn. Yo, yo.
Hey, need some help. Hey, look, I can't get this. This load is putting me further and further away from you.
Did you leave your girlfriend smoking?
You said what? What you say?
We were having a laugh. David said that he misread your comment. That you were smoking your girl. I said, know. If he's leaving her smoking, he's gonna be there. He's gonna be gone for a minute.
Yeah. I got the next load, but it put me further away from y'all.
Where's the load going that you got? The one we've got is going to leave here in Pendleton, Oregon.
It says he has the same load.
Yeah, I got the same load here. But I haven't attached to it yet.
This sign is off by 2 miles. It said 67, but I got 68 for 1 mile.
Oh, yeah, but the drop off could be outside the city.
Thank you.
Yeah, it got me 157 miles, but I ain't got the load yet.
Oh, I left a parked truck in the middle of the road at 49.
Big old truck fell in the lake. Just give me a step as I was coming across the bridge. The sea forced out on the water. I guess.
He's still there. I see him.
Oh my god. Yeah.
I guess him and that devil got right there. Not there, my boy's not worried.
I saw him as I went by.
Yeah, me too.
City horn ain't working.
Yeah, I got no
horn. I hate buses. Oh crap, I'm in trouble now. get over, car.
Oh!
Oh, whoa. Ooh, that was close. You gotta be careful, Johnny. You're in a rental.
Yeah, he ain't getting his deposit back on that one.
Yeah, no.
Come around to your left. Well, I'm trying. Well,
I don't know. No, hold on. No, which way am I going this around this trap? Yeah, that was zigzag through. Nope.
Oh, God. Whoa.
Whoa, what the hell was that?
I come off that beat and there was a hump there and I jumped it.
Wow.
Somebody yeeted a truck right through me.
Oh, my God.
Knocked me right off the road.
Oh, the guardrail is not rubber. All I know is I saw a truck go flying in the air, and then you guys tip over.
Yeah, he hit me right in the side.
Jeez. Hard left.
Yeah, it's a real hard left if you go through the grass.
Yep. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Come on. There you go. Oh, sorry, Mr. Trooper.
To go.
Well, let's just take him for a ride.
Somebody left a bulldozer parked in the road again.
I was gonna say, what the heck is this bulldozer doing?
Johnny, why do you keep leaving that in the road?
It's a cop car yeeted himself around. Good lord. I don't know, I guess I got tired of it.
Oh, that was the one they spun around, that cop car.
Yeah, he just started spinning around in the road.
Yeah, he didn't like.
I got this back corner here. Flip it around and back in.
Works. kind of mess going on up in that bot.
Well, that sucks. I had that thing nice and pretty. That would have been a pretty ding if I hadn't caught the corner of that trailer. Dang it. Let's see, what do we got? I think we're late or on time? Yeah, I moved that trailer a good bit. Oh, he's home? Well, tell him I said hello. Mark says hello to everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
My turn. I'm gonna take step out and take a
hello.
Think late? Yeah, I think you're probably right. Let's see.
No.
Yep, we're late.
So you got Bill, Baden, Mike. Oh, we. Grab a smoke and aboard the skunks.
Let's see. Burns, Oregon. Coeur d'Alene, Idaho. Yeah, we've been to Coeur d'Alene. Let's see, what do we got? Nampa. Great Falls, that one's a little far. We'll go to Burns.
Ready to roll.
See, no, we don't need fuel. We still got 3/4 of a tank. This truck's pretty good on fuel. So those go fast flames makes it slide right through the air. I got one more keybind I gotta set here. Interior camera. Way I can pop in when I want to. See, we got roll call, Perth, Australia. Where's Western Australia? Sorry. I'm in Colorado. Where's everybody else from? You on your way, Surreal?
So I do see him on the on my GPS.
Oh, yeah, I'm starting to see him. Cecil's from Socorro, New Mexico.
Yeah, he's coming out of the service station down the road. He shouldn't be too far. Johnny asked if I was sniffing your tailpipe.
Careful, I might fart. Jackson's from
away.
West Virginia. Austin David Reed's from Adelaide. Excuse me. Suck that tea down the wrong pipe there. Oh, shit. Surreal must have. Surreal must have a different GPS setting.
Yeah, because he definitely went way out of the way. All he had to do was take a left out of the service station and then take a right, and it would have brought him right here.
Yeah. Taking a scenic route.
Hey, Surreal, when you pick up the load, check your navigation. Make sure it's on shortest roads.
Say that again?
Check your navigation. Make sure it's on shortest roads. This is no, you went way out of the way. Adelaide's 2 hours ahead of Perth. So, what he's probably.
What would I find in there?
Gameplay.
Oh, you said shortest road?
Yeah. See, so that would make it, okay. What?
Alright, guys.
4 o'clock in the afternoon where you're at, Austin?
And you say grab this load.
Yep, 4 o'clock, yeah. Kinda thought that was how far it was. You're currently 15 hours ahead of me because you guys don't do daylight savings there, I don't think, do you? Ow, my paint. You do daylight savings? Of course, it's probably backwards from ours because you're headed for autumn there, we're headed for spring here. Does it seem like dawn was 14 hours ahead earlier in the year? Second day of autumn, yep.
Nope.
Alright, I'm gonna roll out.
Sorry.
Hey,
I was looking at chat instead of like paying attention in front of me.
That's great. I got some orange paint on my trail.
Yeah, sorry, it has a little touch to it.
Still no drive-by. Oh, wasn't paying attention. Holy crap. Looking at chat, missed the turn there. Hey Johnny, what's up? Thank you for the like, brother. Appreciate that.
Sorry, cars.
David's back there tapping Bill. Caught that bus head on. Oncoming traffic, Bill.
Now it's like
Now I'm going camping.
Oh.
Yeah. Oh, I can't believe I saved it.
Oh.
You have family with the last name Briggs? Johnny must be your redneck U.S. cousin. Wow, AI traffic is really crazy tonight.
No.
I seen that from way back here.
Oh. Sounds like you're busy back there.
Oh, man.
My truck went up. I walked.
I tried yeeting the car out of the way. I didn't yeet it. I ended up driving over.
Something, I don't know, AI traffic's doing some weird stuff. I'm surprised they didn't eat that white car. Viewpoint. Let's stop and check it out. See what we got here. US 395 Vista. All right. There goes David. Wild Bill. And Wild Bill again. There goes Surreal. Wow, I got some really nice drive-bys of all three of you. Yeah, I caught you and David twice while I was watching the viewpoint. Caught Surreal right at the end.
Thank you.
Oh shit, sorry, surreal. Oh shit. Took both of us out, sorry about that. I thought I was gonna make it through that curve, I guess I was wrong. Console platform works well with the online PC convoy. I agree with you. I class that as a yeet also. Yeeted surreal and myself. About the only way you're gonna get around that is to come on the sidewalk and go through. Either that or fly over it. It takes some practice to drive these trucks. Bunch of stuff, but to learn how to thread the needle. You get good at threading the needle, you can fly by traffic 120 miles an hour, come through unscathed. Most of the time, anyway. This is kind of a question of learning when you gotta drive slow and when to drive quick. Get around him on that. Oh well. Yeah, I imagine, because you used to drive it on the left side. I tried Euro Truck Simulator one time and I had a problem. I had a problem with driving on the opposite side of the road too. It was really weird.
Yeah, there's like nothing there.
Not there, then thank you.
Wow, that is weird.
I forgot to pin. There's a problem with working on it.
That happens a lot where you get out. You hit the corner too fast, you gotta go around the opposite traffic. I think the weirdest part of me to drive a manual transmission car and have the shifter on the wrong side. I wouldn't know how to drive with my how to shift with my left hand. Where it's second nature with my right. Side of the house here. I probably should have gone all the way around. Quite gonna get up there.
Try to do some wild stunts over there while Bill. You were doing some three wheeling or something there for a second.
Off road. Full off road.
For a second, I thought I was going to get the dent there.
That's funny, all three of us have the exact same tires on our trucks.
There we go.
We know what's good.
Lazy and happen. That's automatic.
Right. That was the coolest rims in the bus for me.
Alrighty, let's see, are we late or are we on time? We're on. Don thinks on time. Yep, we are on time for this one. Let's see, what do we got here? Valleys.
Yep.
Coeur d'Alene, Twin Falls. Yeah, we'll do Twin Falls.
Time to hit the road.
Turn right.
So who'd you say has got the coolest wheels?
Me, David, Bill.
Let's see what they got.
Bad wheel.
Oh, I got the same wheels as David. See, Bill's are painted. Mine isn't painted. Mine's just black with the chrome accents.
I haven't seen the ones on your truck yet.
They're the same as David's. Black with the chrome accents on it. Those black beadlocks.
Oh, you got the same rim, Mike.
Yep. I keep these on this truck since the main color's black.
You got another one?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's picking up here. It's cement barriers.
You can paint them rims?
Yeah, it's one of the other choices. It's says Baja rear paint.
That's what I was wanting to find. It's got all the little ribbons, whatever it is, around the outside of the rim.
Yeah, you just got to pick the paint option on the rim. Yeah, I like the flames on this truck. That's why I never changed the color on this one, because I think it looks pretty good that way.
Hey, get gentle on me, guys.
Gentle? Nah.
Yeah, I got David Bill by me. Take it gentle.
Gentle? What's that?
Man, there ain't no way this boat was throwing this stuff the way we drive.
Yeah, especially since it's not tied down.
I'm being
I was gonna say there's no chains or anything.
Dave is already melding into my trailer.
I'm being very gentle.
Oh, are you sliding in slowly?
Yes.
Ooh, that tickled.
A few inches.
Windy and raining, huh? It was a little windy here this afternoon, but we didn't get any rain, though. All right, I'm gonna roll out. Oops, I bent a tanker in the middle. The storms of the mini cyclone.
Oops, I stole some fuel that was spraying out of it.
all those poor cars.
So what's a cyclone? It's kind of like a hurricane, isn't it?
Did you violate them?
I did. Especially that red Subaru.
Oh, looks like we're going to have to stop at the weigh station. What's your guys' guess on what this thing weighs? Hey, D, hello, thanks for the double. Appreciate that.
Pounds, that's for sure.
Oh, sorry.
Jeez, Bill. Can you back up a little bit so I can get weighed?
Are you coming around me, David?
Oh, no, you're good.
The freaking thing went and stopped.
Good Lord, man. This freight thing's really having to do some climbing.
Ooh, look at that. 158,000 pounds on that.
Well, I just looked. It's over 180,000 pounds just for the load.
Yeah, mine weighed at 158.
Yep, 162,966.
Wow.
Holy shit, you got cement in your sleeper or what?
I don't know how my weight for.
Going as hanging low.
Be these smokestacks.
Oh, David's leaving his lights behind again.
And I just flipped over.
I'm gonna say I'm glad this wife keeps me smoked out. I'd like to make a turn.
Not as bad as a hurricane, strong winds and heavy rains. Cause flooding and damage, yeah.
Oh, some blue underglow.
Backlash.
Poor BP tanker.
So your prevailing winds go western.
Things hanging off the mountain.
Go from east to west. That poor truck. I had to go around the outside and yeeted him again. Yeah, easterly winds, yeah. This wind is here too. That one in the curve, all of us did.
Yeah, that's the one.
You can come down this little town. If you're riding on the breakdown, you better get back over because the car's parked over there.
Oh, no. Yep.
All of us.
That thing's in a field now.
Oh, damn.
Poor guy, he's probably shell-shocked now.
Yeah.
I see somebody piled up all these parked cars in the town here.
But me. That's why I warned everybody to get over.
Whoa, what happened, Surreal?
I don't know. It just happened out of the blue.
This ain't no time for napping now. Had to go outside and secure the furniture, yeah. I had a table to take a hike off of my patio one time. It had a glass top on it. Shattered that glass top.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Oh, this ain't good.
I don't know how I didn't hit the parked cars. That would have been worse.
Yeah, what of those for sure.
Good luck getting through there, Surreal. I had to push my way through it. Now we got a train coming up. That's weird. The train's not making a sound. Condition to go chasing things outside. But you're having a lab watching Mark? Yeah, that's pretty good. Wait, Jared, come back.
Oh, come on, you freaking truck.
At least the driver gets a little easier.
Wow, what is this shit? It's taking us to a residential neighborhood.
Oh shit. I missed my turn.
Yeah, you did.
Yeah, that's what I was about to do.
You got thunder and lightning now? Yeah, got that fall thunderstorm thing going on. Idaho. Brought the rain over here. Got rain in the game though. Finally got a drive-by. Didn't even shut off the cruise control. Thank you. secured out. Oh shit. Right past that, I guess we'll keep going. I was gonna stop for the viewpoint, but I guess we ain't stopping. Wow, this one's kind of a maze.
Yes, I didn't come over here.
Now the drop-off point's kind of a maze to get back here. Hey, there we go, there's the ding. Well, Bailey's down for a nap. Get to chill. That's nice. Got a little downtime there. Let's see, did we make it on time here? Yes, we are on time. Sweet. Actually making a little bit of money now. Let's see. Pocatello. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, I got glues of the concrete.
Oh, I just crashed to the desktop.
Oh, the game crashed?
Yep.
Yeah, I knew it was something.
Oh, shit, I picked the wrong game. Almost opened my 5M there.
Alright, guys, I'm out of here for the night. I keep falling asleep.
Alright, bro.
Alright, man.
Yeah, have guys, have a good night.
Alright.
Have a good night.
You guys want to run one more, or are we done?
Sure, I'll run it. Oh, you lost them all on Discord and everything. I don't know why, but I don't know what happened to everybody. I guess because it's so late.
Yeah, probably. It's 2 a.m. over in the East Coast, so yeah, probably.
I'm sure I'll be around, but I never know what Kelly's got planned until the day comes. I'll be around.
After we get done streaming this, I'll open up the other server I've already got tomorrow night set up.
Okay. I don't know if I got that trader issue fixed. I doubt it.
Alright, while these mods are processing, I'm gonna hydrate the tires real quick. I'll be right back. Y'all hang out.
I didn't get a chance to work on those skids though, but I was kind of confusing as heck when I was going through it anyway. Some are set one way, some set the other, and I'm not sure exactly which way it should be.
All right, server's back open.
Yeah, but it's not scanning it for some reason. It's saying everything is installed, but it's just not scanning it. I guess I'll have to come out and go back in.
Yeah, thank you, Jackson. Saturday's gone quickly. It's already 3. Yeah. We've been getting started a lot later on the convoy. We're gonna have to go back out to the gate and see what loads we've got here. Your eyeballs and we'll make it daylight. Alright, see what we got for loads here. Let's see, Idaho Falls. Nevada. Yeah, we haven't been down this road to Elko. We'll take that. Lined up going through these poles. Alright, I got a load in, picking up where we were whenever you get back in.
Let's do this.
I'm waiting on to scan the stack now.
Grab a quick picture there real quick. I do love the way this truck looks. This thing looks pretty sweet. Since we got some time to wait for John, I'll give you a better look at the interior. Got our Kenworth floor mats, duffel bag, and the 100th anniversary interior. It's pretty nice. I think the cool touch is that little mini Kenworth 100th anniversary truck sitting in the cup holder. Looks like John connected. Yeah, I did try purple. I thought it looked better in orange, though. I think if we went with purple flames, it'd have look good if the base color was like a dark purple, maybe. And you can adjust the outlines of the flames too. I'm just a fan of orange. I think it looks cool. Tell him he should put some flames on his Falcon. The car he got was a Falcon, wasn't it? Give it some go fast flames. I thought it was a Falcon. Well, that Falcon sure is elusive in that car mechanic game, though. The only thing I found in the game that was close to it was a Falcon FPV Ute. The sedan's supposed to be in there, but I haven't found one. I think I'd find it, at least find it in the auctions, but guess not. I look every time I open the game. But barn maps have been hard to find lately. That's probably where I would find it. Did you get back in? I don't see you on the map.
I'm in. I'm just having to load a different save file because I'm not finding nothing in my same truck. Only thing I'm sure nobody got made is a 567. It's not even built. It's just a, I don't know.
That's weird.
I'm not even getting the M6 stuff at all. I don't know if it got in there or not.
No, that's not in the stack. I think the trucks that are in here is the W990, the Viper, and the Western Star. This is the fun of ATS.
I'm in the combo when I've got the most trucks saved in that. I never load my ironwork stuff in that. I know that's a mistake. Going through different safe files, couldn't find them the same damn truck.
That's what David was running.
Got the 990. The 900 was lit up wheels and shit. Still got that Lone Star, but.
Oh, he bought a Silverado.
Not that good. Got the 567 I ran tonight.
Bet that's a pretty penny down there. I hear there's something like $100,000 brand new.
I guess that's the only skin I found it.
137,000. Holy smokes. Of course, I guess that's not that far off. I mean, fully loaded one here is something like $80,000 now. Maybe that's about right, because I would think that would be 125,000 in Australian dollars versus U.S. Because they're $80,000 U.S. $80,000 US to Australian dollars.
I guess it's all like a nine in there. I know there's a nine. Oh, nine. 35. Oh, that's the one that I just found over at all, man.
$121,000 Australian for an $80,000 truck here. Plus you have to pay import on it. It's probably got a 6 liter in it, doesn't it?
I guess that's what I have here.
Well, of course, 2023, it might have a 6.6.
You got it set up for the mobile?
Yeah. You aren't building a truck, are you?
No, I'm just changing the paint color of the trailer. No, I always check the engines and stuff. The engines that change the transmission. Change the trailer's most of the stuff before they got the colors. Pretty much the same thing I had tonight, except for the steel.
Six two.
Not the worst of the storm, but
that's interesting.
I forgot what it was. Anyway.
Here is the engines are 5.3, 6.0, and 6.6.
I did. Quick travel where you're at, but I've had it while I tell them to go to the shop and take me all the way back to where I started for some reason.
We're at the BHP right up the street from the shop that you're at.
There you are. flag, like, out here somewhere, I don't know.
And the flag, the gate's right where I'm at.
Showing the flag out there at the road, but, oh, here it is, okay.
Leather seats
like
and rear view camera.
That was hovering over me before. What are they?
Yeah, rear view camera's nice.
What the hell is the guy back?
I got one of them in my Chevy Express, which is full-size cargo van. I don't know if you have those there or not. That's weird. My four-ways are alternating. It's weird. My four-ways are alternating.
What? They've got a little bit of get up and go. Bus got it chained off in the front. Why would they do that? Maps keep sticking.
Okay. Yeah, send me pictures. That'd be cool.
God damn, how do I get out of here? Shit.
Do go the wrong way around the building?
Well, I try to go straight out from where I'm picking my load up, and it's chained off. No, it's not. It looked like it was chained off. It's not chained off, hell.
Huh. I'm off to your right. That's where the exit is.
It is chained off. Oh, I see. I could put the 935, but the sound wasn't working in the tub.
Thank you.
Now it's just you and me, and you're up here in my GPS now. Head, almost had a head on. Jackson likes the color of your truck.
What, you still screaming? Oh man, I got something stuck in my truck. There it goes.
Yeah, that's why I wanted to run one more load. Scared her. I said, oh shit, John's coming, let's get out of here.
Yeah. I mean, it just up and disappeared. Ooh, that looks like a fun spot. Eat myself down there. Not a very big tree, though.
Oop, I'm laying over. Myself over the guardrail.
Okay, it's okay.
Can't park there, I just did.
I'm trying to see if that was cactus.
Are you talking about the stuff with the flowers on the top? It is cactus.
Yeah.
Stop.
Like close, heavy.
It's 89,000 pounds. I guess that's kind of heavy.
Slowly reeling John in.
Oh, was that an earned call flag? Jay lit on the table.
There he is. No brakes, no brakes. Shit. Yeet. We don't need no stinking stop sign. There's John right behind us. Oh, this is that one spot. It doesn't look that hard to get in there, but the way the road curves around makes it pretty difficult to line it up for it. Yeah. I hardly ever get this one right. Shit. Such a weird angle that it's damn near impossible to get it lined up correctly. On time or late, maybe you think? Out of hell with it. I'm gonna throw in the keys. No ding on this one. And we're late. At least I got paid on this one. Pull this thing out of here. This is just one of the places that's real tight unless you got a short truck. Which, we never run short trucks, so.
Where him going?
Let me take a look and see if anyone's still alive. Looks like Bucks Gaming is live. Let me throw his link in the chat. Go over and say hello to him. Give him a like. Give him a Nomad Bike Raid in the chat if you would. Thanks for the GGs, guys. I appreciate that. There's that link in the chat. Oh, did you? Oh yeah, you did. I see it. It's white, got looks like a Z71 package. That's a nice truck. Thank you guys for hanging out, I appreciate you. Shiny side up, rubber side down, and we will catch you on the next one. Stay fresh, cheese bags. Nomad is out. Hopefully, we'll see you tomorrow night.